hard time drawing animals, well, I may be able to help you learn how to draw little rodents, specifically the Roborovski hamster. I've been drawing for years now, and I believe I have grasped enough practice to draw hamsters accurately, considering I have studied my own Roborovski hamster, Toast. The steps I'll be demonstrating are sketch, line work, and coloring. Don't be afraid to grab a model if it helps you learn the natural movements and body of the hamster. Materials needed. You'll need a drawing app, or if you're doing this traditionally, paper, a lining marker, or pen like Sharpie, or colored pencils. However, for this demonstration, I'll be using the art app Procreate for... First, we'll start with the sketch. Roborovski hamsters that look like any dwarf hamster have a round, fat body that look like a mochi. Roborovskis are very round, so create two little petal shapes for the ears, two big eyes, one for the nose, and two for the front legs. I would suggest that doing minimalistic lines to mimic shading, or where you would picture simple stylistic creases to be. Now, line work. Lining hamsters can be very fun as they are fluffy, soft creatures. I tend to use little waves, dashes, and zigzags in minimal, fuzzy, or messy fur areas on a hamster to mimic the fluff. The ears should be similar to a flower petal for how they swoop down and then stick up. I like to add a little squiggle above the nose for a stylistic effect, like a blush mark in manga. Add streaks for whiskers, and I'd suggest making the eyes fully black. You'll see why at the end. Your hamster should look like a winter white at the moment. Now for coloring. Roborovski hamsters are commonly colored like a toasted marshmallow. The underside is a light white, almost cream color, while the top is a tan color, with two distinct white eyebrow marks. Their feet are a light peach pink color, as well as the inside of their ears. The eye color is somewhat hard to tell at times, but I think using a chocolate mocha brown works good enough. You can also layer it in layer shades to add depth and light, as well as a white mark between the eye and the fur to make it shine. Draw a hamster easier. Feel free to rewatch this tutorial if you want to follow along with me. And if you have a little fluffy friend of your own, don't forget to show them.